Sure, the most common question you must get asked by fans is how they transform you into the more familiar version of your on-screen character. Can you talk a little bit about that process for you and how comfortable it is being Isaac?
Well, sure. I mean, yes, everyone assumes it's really uncomfortable, but it is very nicely designed. Look, you can see here. Very comfy suit. It's all skin tight, but it is quite nice. Very well designed. And the helmet, I can actually see through and breathe in and all manner of things. So wearing it is great, and the costume really helps me get into character. And then, you know, his lines, what's written for him. I mean, you can't really escape the sort of the Isaac-ness of those lines. So I'm helped out a lot by that. And I guess the rest is just a bit of magic, yeah.
Robot man.
Of course, fans will have their favorite Isaac lines. Are there ones that you get requested to say the most, or ones that you're most proud of, most happy about when you look back on them?
I think my favorite of this season has to be out into space. I don't know why, but I think that it just makes me laugh. It's so dry. It's almost quite British. So to see that in an American show is quite nice. He's got a bit of a thing for saying affirmative, I've noticed. So I quite like that one. But yeah, I mean, you know, he always says, oh, I'm much more intelligent than you, or, you know, my intelligence far exceeds yours, all that kind of stuff. So I think he's got quite a bee in his bonnet about being the smartest guy in the room, doesn't he? Which I'm not. So, you know, it's quite nice to play that now and again.